Actions that will make him fall in love with you. Sometimes the simplest details are those that drive a man crazy and have nothing to do with intimacy, but with everyday actions. When a man really loves, it is because he has seen in that woman everything he imagined, at the moment that he chose you as his girlfriend. What is it that makes a man fall in love with a woman so much? As a couple, you have some actions that women do to enchant their boyfriend, and without a doubt, the couple's relationship is strengthened with love. An intelligent woman knows that she must give those spaces that both need in the relationship. It is not about being attached to him and being attentive to everything he does. It is also important that everyone does things where you do not necessarily have to tell him what you will do. This is very interesting because there are new things to tell each other when you meet again. Space is important because it is a sign that you are not jealous, the relationship is oxygenated and things flow in trust. If you have meetings with friends, do not cancel thinking that you do not go out if he does not go with you. Intelligent men like that their girlfriend has those spaces with their friends, since he will also have them when he goes out to play football with his friends or he simply goes with them to have one or several beers. These actions are very important in a courtship and men look very well at that, because if you become a jealous and possessive woman, you run the risk that the relationship does not last what you thought it could last. 1. If you go down the street. If you go down the street, take the initiative to hug him, take his hand, and why not, you can also surprise him with a kiss and tell him you love him. These actions are small details that men notice when they go on the street with their girlfriends. 2. Send beautiful messages. The girl sends the beautiful message in the mornings or at night. It is simply surprising, saying, "Thank you for being my boyfriend, I love you." This simple message has a lot of power, and they read and reread that message, even if you do not believe it. 3. Do not fight for useless things. Do not fight for useless things. It's like when he is silent and you insist that he is thinking of another woman. Those are lost fights, uncomfortable and will not lead you to anything good. Learn to understand the silences, those are healthy. Both you and he sometimes have nothing to say. There is not a law that says that when you are together you have to be talking and talking, it's just a matter of taking those spaces together. To learn more about actions that will make him fall in love with you, download my book free by clicking the book image on the right or the link in the description below, and please subscribe to this channel and share this video.